Me back again, except this time with some commentary. Today I'm gonna be showing you this post commentary. Gonna be showing you the Hunger Games and Minecraft PE. So watch. And we start off. Walk and fail. Yeah. Yeah, I covered my password. I don't want no one seeing it. Why would I? Who does? Not me. No. So let's get the game started. And yes, I'm using Block Launcher, if you're wondering why you're seeing shaders. That's why shaders are there. And time for my first game. Oh crap, DS. And I got chain and leather. Leather's terrible. Leather is garbage, but chain is good. Better than gold, anyway. So, what I'm doing here is just looking for some chests. Now, if the video is quite short, it's because I have this program that includes my intro, and my intro takes up a lot of space. So the video is really short. It's because of the intro. I have no control over it. And I'm playing on version 11, 0.11.0, the new version. That was a great time, because that was the time where I almost had full iron armor. How exciting is that? And on my first video, too. Let's see if we can get a Betty. A Betty at all. Now, these episodes probably will be split into two or three, just in case. I'm doing nothing but searching around. Not in bots, searching around. I don't really understand what I'm doing here. Also, I'd like to do something with the series where I just do random skins as well. Because I have so much skins. Would you like to see a Luigi skin? A Vicstar skin? Jump mod Betty skin? Let me know in the comments below. But we're running short on the time limit.